today.
Yes, Jimmy. Yeah, just check where we are. Yes, I can hear your violin again.
Thank you.
I think I left it on. Excellent. Again, I cannot thank you enough tonight for your understanding. I hope it was well worth it. I thought all the groups played really well. You know, we're still dealing with some after effects of COVID, but I feel like we're on track. I felt like we were on track last year, and I know that not a lot of programs are completely where they used to be, but I feel like we're in a great place. I hope you recognize it. Even from the beginning, you could see that we have a program, and we're moving forward. And again, it is in great part due to the great families that choose to send their students to our orchestra program to encourage them, to not let them quit when they come home and say, I hate Miss Greene. It's all worth it in the end. Please drive safely tonight. Beginners are going to stay here for just 5 seconds. Parents are going to go that way. In a minute, the students are going to go this way. And please make sure, I believe all cello players are taking a cello home tonight. So if your child plays a cello, you might want to triple check with them. Thank you again. Have a good evening. Beginners, stay put for a second.